What is this award?
To be acknowledged by the industry for my passion, music is always great, you know? I remember when I first started in the industry, I would watch, you know, people like Quincy Jones, people that I looked up to, get acknowledged for their work. And that dude has been like the biggest inspiration. So hopefully my career is as long as his. And I learned the way he did. You know, he was hungry and always wanted to know new things about technology, philanthropy, and how his passion for music connected to those two fields. So this is great. You know, it lets me know that I'm doing the right thing and my motivation to want to learn about technology, philanthropy, and different perspectives on music. It just lets me know I'm on the right track.
You know, we've talked to artists lately, so that you've changed the game. You've changed the way songs are written.
No, I ain't trying to do it. Technology has changed that. I just love technology and learning about new things that are being developed now. Learning about, you know, all the, you know, the cool geeks that are out there, like, in a vacuum making fresh stuff. And, you know, in hopes that, you know, people from the music world can collaborate with them. So I'm about that. That's the process. But it isn't, you know, I'm just a fan of music.
Thank you to BMI.
Yeah. What's up? Thank you, BMI, for acknowledging my passion. Thank you for letting me be on BMI. Thank you for the support and the hard work.